God knows what a creature like that does for amusement, huh?
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going!
Shoo, shoo! Move along!
Is that moss growing on you? Stop moving!
Time passes, but he does not move. And yet you somehow remain here, unchanged. Like a three-legged... Thank you.
Merci, Runner. Nothing really interesting here.
Thank you.
What was that?
Thank you.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Oh, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, cheers. Bye!
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
We're gonna drink our granny's house onto the ground, onto the ground,
onto the ground.
Sell our slippers and brushes and
great.
Drink away, drink away, drink away.
Drink away.
10 rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapsed bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Thank you.
Oh, God.